Sean Penn says Will Smith wouldn't have slapped Chris Rock if Zelensky attended the Oscars. Actor Sean Penn offered a bizarre take on last year's Oscars scene, where Chris Rock slapped Will Smith, claiming that it never would have happened if Ukrainian President Zelensky was present at the event. Will Smith would never have left that chair to be part of stupid violence. It never would have happened, Penn told Variety. The Milk star insisted to the magazine that had the Academy of Motion Pictures decided to allow Zelensky to speak at the Oscars in 2022, then Smith would have never rushed the stage to attack Rock. The Oscars producer thought, oh, he's not lighthearted enough. Well, guess what you got instead? Will Smith, Penn exclaimed. The actor went on to say, I don't know Will Smith. I met him once. He seemed very nice when I met him. He was so good in King Richard. So why the hell did you just spit on yourself and everybody else with this stupid thing? Why did I go to jail for what you just did? And you're still sitting there, the Mystic River star added. Penn appeared to be referring to him having had stints in jail as a result of attacking members of the paparazzi. Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment and share, and don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications.